live stream? Ow. Oh, okay. And we're live, okay. Wait, what the heck? Why am I going to Sunset? Exactly, I'm going to Sunset. Exactly, I can't wait till 2K17 come out. Hopefully. Yes, hopefully. Oh yeah, I would have been heck of mad if it did that. I was about to hit All-Star 2. Well, I wasn't about to, but I was like getting closer and closer to All-Star 2. How does it feel to be the only person in River City at Sunset Beach Volleyball? Hey, join my park when I go to River, okay? I used to go here too, that's... Well, I'm joining River. You can just join my park when you load into Sunset. And he tries his heck of salty. Huh? Is your dog sleeping? Sorry right now, I'm eating. This burger is so good. Oh yeah. I was just thought that Mr. Got Jokes roasted him. It was just funny. He was like, all I said was, hey, three fucking letters. It was funny. Like, all I said was, hey, three f***ing letters. And then Rice Gum just, like, exposed Mystic. After he, like, showed the mixtape and he said he's more famous than Rice Gum. And then he showed VidCon. I was like, dang. Like, he had, like, millions of people surrounding him, and Mystic just had, like, four or five people. That dude can roast. Herp and join for they. Yeah, 2K is really broken. All right, let's, can you join? What? Okay, fix your game. The heck? Well, let me check my thing. Next thing you know, I go to my what you call it? Next thing you know, I just go to my player attribute upgrades. Now I see 99 overall or 55. Like, what the heck? Huh? Oh yeah. Hey, that's my friend. Almighty supposed to be. What is he doing in Revit? What the heck is he doing in Revit? What the heck? Alright, you wanna invite somebody to squad? Let's invite the Blackbird. Good join. What? You can't join still? Oh. Alright. Oh, y'all some little. Well, we get ball first. Exactly. All right, so 2K17 come out. As soon as it come out, I'm doing a long live stream of 2K17. 2K17 dropped. I'm about to live stream. How you gonna be a part of Revit and you got an Old Town Flyer shirt on? This is All-Star 1 right here. Picture. You sent me where you were in the squad. You didn't send me the one where... Wait, you said it was a low. Yeah, 2K need to fix the game. Oh yeah, they won't just work. Shoot, I shouldn't have got water early, what the heck. This burger's dry, I need something to drink. know. But it's dry right now. Hold on, I'm gonna run and get some water. Alright, I'm back. I couldn't find water, so I just got some milk. You know, 2K needs some milk. The way they service is running. You know, 2K comes with, like, comes out with, like, 1.2 million, like, patches every year. Yes, I'm just kidding, but that is really like that though. They be coming out with patches all the time. What? Hold on, take a screenshot and send me it. Two K said, "Oh, we can't fix that. 2K17 is coming out." Patch 7, completely broken. Wait, I think I downloaded a DLC on 2K. It's called Broken Servers. It's like special effects where you could like go underground and stuff. Yeah, I think I accidentally downloaded a DLC and I didn't mean to. It was free. It was free. You know I had to get it. Come on, pass it to that rookie one. You're trash. You're trash. Look at these clamps. That's... Bruh, the boy had a wide open man, and guess what he do? Make a contestant shot. There we go. I'm sorry, but it's just... Oh, dang. That sounds creepy. Blackberry, you want a hamburger? His shot's more broken than the servers right now. I swear to God, next thing you know, my arms are like freaking length 1,000. And my center doesn't even have to jump to dunk. Oh, that would be creepy. I swear, I just feel like something's just gonna glitch out, like the ball is just gonna go flying out of the air or something. I'm just scared. I just see something's gonna glitch out right now in this game. See? I'm just waiting for somebody to just like fall through the ground or something. Or everybody to go invisible. Except for the ball. I know that happened to me too. Dang, he just... Like, 2K's game literally blocked me. Like, me and my friend was playing the game. You remember Josh Jones, right? I was playing 2K with him, and like he had that nappy fro that guy has. Next thing you know, his hair like turns into like a small afro, And then 2K made him a 55 overall again. Like I was like, oh, he's fine. He's not. Like, I passed him the ball because his small forward always be making his threes and stuff. As soon as I passed it to him, he airballed. I was like, what the heck? And it was wide open, too. I was dying. I was just dying that day. Break. Down the court. Come on, dude. Oh, he broke his ankles. You did not see that. He better hit the floor. You know what's a surprising thing is? 2K never fixed that one ankle breaker where they make you sit down and you just pop right back up. Yeah. They never fixed that. And they had like 7 patches. They never even fixed it. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh. Oh, like even in my career, I break an ankle, they just come back up like, oh, where you going? I swear, like, one of the NBA players have, like, a watch where they can go back in time or reverse the time so they never happen. Like, oh, I got my ankles broken. Let me reverse the time. I'm still guarding you. So, 2K came out with 7 patches. Ooh, okay, I see you. Ooh, damn. Okay. Are you going to do a flip or something? What was that? Oh, you just did a push-up position and you did a Michael Jackson thing. Alright, come on. I'm trying to hit this All-Star too so I can get that standing thingy. I just want to freaking play with... Oh, you were playing with your CPU? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I get that thing a lot, but I've never had the point where I'll be underground. How old is your dog? And that's like how old in dog years? Oh my gosh. That don't really make sense. Did you hear that? Oh, good. Okay. I said that don't really make 6. I meant to say sense, but I said 6. Like, how you gonna be 6 and then, but he's really 42. Why don't they just say the real age? Yeah, it's like times 7 at their age. So that means I am I'm 70. No. I am 90. I'm 91 years old. Yes, in dog years, 91 years old. Whoa. Oh my gosh, it's a Legend 4. Never seen one before. Even though I saw Legend 5 last night, but still. Oh my gosh. No, you see that mascot right there? He's a Legend 4. How long it took you to get Legend? Can you do me a favor? Can you go to Sunset in 2K17? Yes, Sunset. Huh? Yeah, but I'm gonna switch. Like one day before 2K17 drops, I'm gonna switch to Sunset. So you gonna switch to Sunset after 2K, before 2K17 drop? But 2K16 is over and nobody's gonna be playing my part. Yo, what the heck? Now 2K's giving me rare releases. I'm done. Here, take it. Get the rebound. Oh. L. Oh my gosh. I gotta like press stuff real early. Yes, like you lagged out. I wanted to get kicked out. Dang it. No. The game, it's not lagging no more. Thank goodness. I could play regular. Oh, get crossed. How'd I make that? Oh, I just heard Brutus. I know what I'm gonna name my dog if I get one. Muckit. And if I get two dogs, I name the other one Fly. Muckit and Fly. I just blocked the mess out of this 5'10 point guard. Why is he even inside? Brick. You're trash. I say, I'm gonna just have two dogs. I'm gonna name them Muckit and Fly. Okay. Dupe. Oh my gosh, I'm a beast. You know Curry don't do that. You're trash. A husky and a chihuahua. Like one of the funniest dogs I've ever seen, the chihuahua. Do it. Like that ain't sound like a dog. Blackbird, quit. Why would you quit on me, you black? You blackbird. All right, here we go. It's the game. Oh, oh, where are you going? Oh, oh, oh my God! I made a rare release. Yes, 2K fix your game. If I'm making a rare release, you know this game's broken. Especially it was contested too. Oh my gosh. Invite me to your my court. Man, I want to win this game so I can play Legend 4. What? Yes. Oh. Like that was your first time watching it? Oh. Like first you got the Michael Jordan, next thing you know he dunk on all of them, next thing you know you gotta see him go through 2K, and then, oh my gosh, it's just annoying. No, I watched it all the way. I was like, what is this? Like the guy in the regular 2K looks nothing like that guy in the first scene. He, first of all, he wasn't even bald. That was the funny part. Oh, we might win this game. Yeah. Yeah, join me. Join Park. Come on. No, he crossed me over. You ain't going nowhere. This is why I got clamps. Brick. Good defense. Are you sick? Oh, no. You're trash. CPU can't even make him contest it. I hate you, Blackbird. You shouldn't have that Curry jersey on, because you just took a nail. What did you say? The tall predator, he took it now. Nope. This guy is gonna play with a Legend 4. I'm gonna play with a Legend 4. Hate you. I hate you. Piece of poop. Jake the Bully. You're trash. He's trash. No. I'm talking about the Legend 4. He just wants to get this Legend 5 before 2K ends. Yo, this is, are you joking? A legend too. No, he invited me to a squad, and I'm not even a sinner. The only time I get invited by a legend is because I'm a sinner. They just use me. What overalls are saying? Damn. How long did it take you? That's what I did, but I did that time I didn't know the fouling out thing. You put on casual? Why? Oh. Sorry, I've never played with the legend. My house, dog. We won. I hate you, Sunset. I'm just kidding. I don't hate you. I love you. The reason why I switched because they got the new part. I was mad. I don't know how Rivet won. All I know is they won by one. Oh my gosh, my dimers! What badge? You just gotta pass the ball a lot. You just gotta do a lot of flash. Wait, you want dimer? Oh, you gotta get like a whole bunch of assists to get it. Yeah, that's what I did. And if you want flashy passer badge, you gotta get a whole bunch of flashy pass assists. So like you double tap circle and they do a flashy pass and then they make the shot. I hate you. Why would you touch the ball? Clamps. You're trash. Huh? Court four. Oh no. Good rebound. Tay Tay. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, Tay Tay's good, but he's probably gonna stay with the legend because you know how people are with legend. Oh my gosh, I got invited with the legend. I'm not that person. Legend means you just play the game a lot. Yeah, GC, but my rep, I barely play this game. Even though it took me like 1 month to get an All-Star 1. It was not that hard. Yeah, 1 month. It wasn't that hard. Huh? Did you just see that pass? The guy tried to do a flashy pass and he threw it out of bounds. Are you watching the game? Oh. I was like, what the heck? Sorry, bro. No. Tay Tay, you ball handling. I could tell he black. I know it's not kind of racist, but you can't lie. Look at the name, Tay Tay. Tavion, get off that game. Oh, that's probably the Vine star, Tavion Power. I don't know. Oh, I swear to God, I thought that center was about to get blocked. Straight clamps on this dude. That boy took an L. Taking the L. They taking an L. Now it's 13-15. And one. Okay, I'm leaving this court. No, we're it's 19-16, 19-19. Come on, we trust you, Heavy. I hit the game winner with the layup. Now I break my arm and put it back in place. Okay. Here, take it. All right, good game. 6 points, 1 rebound, 0 steals, 2 assists. He's over there breakdancing. Hey Drake, invite me to the squad. Invite me to the squad. Oh snap, 89-73 L4. It's not fair. He got a skateboard. I did. Let's go. We're complete. A legend 4. He's like, what about me? Oh, he left the squad. one little loud Alan. How you gonna invite me to a squad and leave? Oh wait, no, he left. No. That's the weirdest name I've ever seen. I'm over here. What'd you say? Yes, we can. Why? Oh. Yes. CJ, so cool. Hold on, I gotta look at my YouTube thing. Hold on, let me look. Let's see. Cash Nasty Gaming. I know I said. I'm gonna only play with Rice Gum, and Rice Gum got his ankles broke. Christopher London.
Are you tired of being arrested?
Oh, my iPad died right in the middle of it. Wow. Are you tired? I'm gonna go get the charger real quick. So are you tired of being arrested? My iPad just turned off. All I know is Cash Nasty's gonna hit 1 million subscribers. Oh, shit. This boy got straight ankle injury. He broke his ankle. Are you tired of lining yourself up? I wonder if that girl is really crying. That was a girl. Yes. I got 93 point guard. That was just funny.
Tired of reading mean hairline jokes.
You know how he say, "Are you tired of reading hairline jokes?" And this, and he's mostly talking about his forehead. Oh my gosh, the way he just fell down the stairs. That a boy, he got that Carlos Boozer haircut right there. Oh my gosh. L.
For free! The phone line is ringing off the... Remember, it's...
Oh my bad. That's actually a boy. Yes, that's a boy, my bad. I cannot tell.
Thank you, FMH. Without you guys, my life wouldn't be the same. Thank you.
Thank you, FMH. I wonder what people were saying when Cash Nasty was in that store with that. It said, disclaimer, do not call. That was the funniest part. LeBron James and Carlos Boozer. That was the funniest part. When you said even celebrities like LeBron James and Carlos Boozer. What the heck? It's saying like FMH is like a freaking pill for healthy stuff.
Thank you. The first 100 customers at dollars number 1-800-6 my hairline, you would get a free sample, guys.
No, I didn't. I missed it.
Perfect dollar number 1-800-6 my hairline. What are you waiting for? Even celebrities like
I feel like rice gum right now. Watch it. Did you watch his Pokemon Go video? That was the funniest one. I was dying. Oh my. This is funny.
Cash, wake up! You gotta catch them all!
The fact that his hat said L on it and he had some. What are those shoes?
Let's go!
Steph Curry.
Just go ass and then get the Pokemon.
Wait, where did I go? Leave my fucking tongue. You're
wide open, I swear. Yeah. Over a
Pokemon game? Go! Fucking go! Ass!
Oh, gosh.
Pokemon!
Let me
see your tongue.
Turn left, right here.
Okay. Oh.
Homeless piece of shit. By the way, your car is gay, and your dad is a Nigerian slave. Your dad looks like a fucking gorilla monkey. In fact, that's not his only tweet. Then tweeted, your dad looks like a skinny Rick Ross monkey nigga.
You can tell the guy's dumb. In comparison to where we've got gorillas and we've got monkeys. There's nothing like monkey gorilla. All these people need to go back to school and stop doing drugs. All these people need to go back to school. What was a gorilla monkey?
Oi, you fucking nigger. Get shot, you black twat. Or get raped by your dad. You laugh like a spaz. You're wearing one. But the makeup of a championship. However, number one is to believe. You have to believe and trust in your team. Trust is the most important.
Hey guys, it's Common Source Gamer here. I'm in a really, really bad mood. And you know what really cheers? You know what cheers me up? Reading your tweets. You guys know how to cheer me up, you know? You guys cheer me up so much. Yeah, guys, so yeah, I'm gonna read some of your tweets on this laptop. So yeah, you know what? Let's do it. I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Oh, so we have a tweet here from Chloe. Love your videos. Can't stop watching them. And she put a heart as well. Oh, sweet. Oh, my God. Thank you so much. That's the kind of thing you're betting. All right. Next one. I'm going to give another one. Comedy Gamer, I love you. How's up? Yo, I'm blushing now. Oh, my. I'm turning white. I'm blushing. This is amazing. All right. All right. Oh, here we go. One here. Ugly as fuck, nigga, porch monkey nigga. Well, that's not right.
Why? What did I do to you? Why would you want to stab me?
I thought this was going to be nice.
Alright, okay, next one.
You're just another oldie nigga monkey who thinks he gets pussy more like your dad's bumhole.
What the hell?
Why? What have I done? Why am I getting it? What the fuck? That's so nice of all. All right, okay. Let me, okay. Die. They sure are. I mean, they've done a terrific job carving out space. What the? Comedy Shorts Gamer is stupid as shit. Okay, now that's just me. What have I done to you for you to say that to me? What? Did I shag your mom? Oh, yeah, I did. Whoops. Man, fuck him with the Shorts Gamer. Fucking cunt thinks he's funny with all his fake videos. Can't wait for him to die. Lol. What the actual fuck? Alright, that is it. Hey guys, it's Comedy Shorts Gamer here. I tweeted out if you guys could send me some dumb selfies. And you know what? You guys send me some dumb ass selfies. Majority of you send me selfies of myself. Cause that's so hilarious, isn't it? You know what? Yeah, let's just do this. Alright, so you see this selfie? Pretty damn sexy, isn't it? Yeah, it's swag, isn't it? It's pretty damn swag. Secretly we're gay. Yeah. It's a man. We're secretly gay. It's cool. Don't worry. Being gay is not a crime. It is fine. Alright? Okay, so you see this guy, you know. You look at him. Nah, he's working out. He's lifting. He's lifting weight. You know he's strong. And then you look into the mirror and you realize he's just lifting one weight on each side. Instead of wasting your time photoshopping weights, how about you freaking actually work out, you virgin? But this one, this is pointless. Why are you doing this? Why are you doing a selfie like this? Can't you stand up straight and do a selfie? What if you fall over? You could break your legs. And you're wearing sunglasses indoors. I know you're a female, but you're a douchebag. This is just pointless and stupid and dumb. Like, why? That is all I will say for this. Why? You know, this guy is just an idiot. I mean, who in their right mind does this? That's one of the most stupid things I've ever seen. Alright, so you got this girl, you know, she's just taking a selfie, cash taking a selfie. And then when you zoom out, and you just know how much of a bad mother she is, then the kid is just touching her mum's ass, basically. Why are her trousers down? Was she taking nudes for the husband? And then her son just came in. Alright, so you have this picture, you know, there's nothing wrong, two girls, probably best friends, isn't it? Taking a selfie. But then, if you look to the side, there's a guy just taking a shit. So then he took a selfie while some guy's taking a shit. The question is, why didn't he close the fucking door? What a selfie, huh? What a dumb okay? Look, the reason this is dumb, he has a flip phone. He has a freaking flip phone. And because he's posing as the KKK, but he has a flip phone. I remember when those used to be so cool, you just go, ping! But now, do you have a flip phone? You are getting no pussy. So, I think his grandma died, and he's taking a selfie with her. I mean, do you know what? Selfies make us look so damn stupid. What the fuck is this? Okay, how are you gonna take a selfie while someone's dead in a coffin? And doing a peace sign as well. Man, fuck you! Okay, so we have this one. This is dumb because she has a freaking selfie stick when she can just literally use her hand. Why is she using a freaking selfie stick? Literally, he's that lazy that you have to use a freaking selfie stick. This guy, you know, just showing off his pecs, right? Showing off his muscles, showing his freaking photo shots. How about it's a waste of your time photoshopping someone else's body on your body and actually hitting the gym? You fat shit. Oh, and then you guys send this one of me. Oh, yeah, this is so dumb, isn't it? I think I look sexy, in my opinion. I do me. I would so do me. That doesn't make me gay, alright? A lot of people do themselves anyway when they wank. I'm pretty sure a lot of you would bang this. You know, this is... And then you realise that there's a kid that's facing the wall. Like, what? What? Did you tell the kid, look away, I need to take a selfie? Oh, was the kid in, like, time out or something? Oh, okay, and then you said this one of me again. This is, like, from 3 years ago. This isn't dumb. I think this is pretty damn sexy. This picture got me laid, actually. Not a casual selfie with a guy, you know, with a lawnmower. Just taking a selfie with a freaking lawnmower. But then, if you zoom in on his face, he's got a unibrow. I think he wants to use the lawnmower on his unibrow. Now I understand, so now this isn't as dumb. I'm sorry, but excuse my French, sir. How the fuck is anyone gonna believe that this is actually her bum? You can tell that she just fucking colored it in red, so it looks like she has a big ass. What the fuck is this? This is the dumbest and the worst selfie I have ever seen. I have this selfie, you know, a normal selfie, but then it says Czech Fabregas. That's not Czech Fabregas, you idiot! That's Messi, you moron! Such an idiot! Yeah, that was some of the dumbest selfies. If you like this, if you like this whole dumbest thing that I do...
Hey guys, it's Comic Shorts Gamer here!
So, a while ago, I was challenged to do this thing called the Try of the Pussy... What is this? Okay.
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on? Alright. Okay, so you got some weird guys.
Comedy Shorts Gamer.
What's gonna. Okay.
What video are you watching?
What the fuck am I watching?
Try not
what
to look
this?
Away.
What?
Why
does your brother have freaking lampoon in your
car?
Yeah. Is that a guy?
That's how you know YouTube pays so much money.
Okay, mm-hmm. Well, I just don't know what this is now. What is going on? People actually did this. Someone actually did this. Okay, I honestly don't know what I'm watching now. This is just getting weirder and weirder. What? Now she's making out with a pole. Okay, I don't know what I'm watching. This is ballet! What the type of fucked up ballet is this? There's still more! Okay. Yo, these guys, they better have been paid a lot for this, because this is like the ultimate disgrace. Okay. What the fuck is this? What is this? No, this is not real. What the fuck am
All right. Okay, and they're still having a dance battle, and then it ends. That's the end. What the fuck? Fuck am I? All four games in the series, earning the sweep. Yeah, season sweep format. What the hell am I watching? Is this some sick porno? What is this? It's a relatively fine line. Not just playing at your what, I don't know what I'm watching. This is definitely some weird softcore porn shit. What is this? Okay. The first one falls. What the fuck is going on? Alright. Okay, so you got some. We got. Okay. What's getting. Okay. What the fuck am I watching? What is this? What? Is that a guy? Okay. Well, I actually don't know what this is now. What is going on? People actually did this. Someone actually did this. Just lost sense of time and the situation. And he can't hit the what? And the missed free throw starting to be an issue. Yeah, they're scuffling at the line. Okay, I honestly don't know what I'm watching now. This is just getting weirder and weirder.
You watching the same video that I'm watching? I'm watching the don't try not to look away.
What is. What? Now she's making out with a pole! Okay, I don't know what I'm watching. This is ballet! What the type of fucked up ballet is this? There's still more! Okay. Yo, these guys, they better have been paying a lot for this. Because this is like the ultimate disgrace. Okay. What the fuck is this? What is this? This is not real. What the fuck am I watching? I'm getting scared. He's just there. He's just there doing his thing. All right. Okay, and they're still having a dance battle. And then it ends. That's the end. You know, their percentages dropped off just a little bit compared to last year, guys. But it's not a huge drop off, so no major concern. Hey, guys! It's Coming Short Game here! Alright, okay. So my brother left his 10 million diamond gold plate button.
Alright.
Pretty much. I want to see what you can do with this plate button. Because it must be something amazing. It's a freaking diamond plate gold button. It's heavy as hell as well. Jesus Christ, this should be a lot of fun. Alright, let's see. I want to see if it's a doorstop. If it's a good doorstop, alright? Alright, okay. Okay, yeah, it stopped the door. It's a good doorstop. This door likes to open by itself. Sweet, it's a good doorstop. Yeah, we found one thing that it's good for. A doorstop. Okay, we're going to test out if it's a good booster chair. If it's a good booster seat for chairs. Okay, so as you can see, if I sit down on the chair, I'm kind of low down, isn't it? I feel like a baby. And now, wow, I'm so much higher. I can actually touch the ceiling now. Oh, wow, did you see that? I didn't even move. Wow. Okay, I'm going to see how much of a good paperweight this is, all right? All right, we're going to test. Time to test. Look. Look at that, I'm pulling it. I mean, look. That's a pretty damn good paperweight. It freaking tore the freaking paper. That's a solid paperweight. It doesn't tore it again. JJ might kill me for this. I love you, JJ. We're going to test. If it's how strong it is, hey, it's loaded.
Let's go. All right. 3, 2, 1. Ah, oh, fuck. Believe it or not, I didn't even make a mark. It legit didn't even leave a mark. It didn't even leave a mark. Like, honestly. That is crazy. This is indestructible. Okay, let's say this pillow, you're sleeping. Oh, gosh. Let me try it on the other side. Oh, God, it's so hot. Man, what can I do? Oh, well, this is cold. Oh, yeah. You can use the diamond play button as a pillow. Wow, there you go. If you ever need the cold side of a pillow, the diamond play button is your best friend. Also, maybe if you're skinny and weak, like PewDiePie. Look, it's a weight for you, mate. Look, it's a good weight. Oh, yeah. Now PewDiePie can become PewDie Dwayne Johnson. All right, now I'm going to test that this is easy to cut. So, yeah, love you, JJ. I'm not going to cut it all the way. I'm just going to cut it a bit to see if it's easy to cut. All right.
There's something wrong with you. This is JJ. What's your problem? Where did you come? Why don't you walk out and get yours?
Dang.
Where did you come from?
Hey y'all, Ernie Johnson here along with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome back for the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game.
Need some lighting up in this bitch. Need some lighting.
Tariq Evans is a great playmaker. Tonight, that's exactly what he was doing. Making. And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoy.
Dad! Are you okay, mate? Dad?
Spent about 5 minutes on Dad to show you.
Dad, look. That's us by the window, and then he freaking just scares us. He's like, what the hell? But honestly, this guy was so sick of this, it was ridiculous, alright? Look at this, mate! So now it's my dad's turn. Yo, this is just too funny. It was so good, yo, like... This was pretty cool. Like, he made him go really high. But that scared my dad so much. You can't see it, but he was so scared. And the wind is actually blowing in your face so hard. At this point, this is my dad saying that he doesn't want to do it anymore. He's literally just like, nah, I can't. Yeah, look, he's grabbing onto the net. He doesn't want to go anymore. He's like, fuck this. Fuck this. Wait, he's saying no. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now it's my turn. You know, I was alright. I wasn't too bad. I screamed a lot. But and all the spit just went in my face. I was so scared. I was scared shitless. Like, look at this. Look, literally, I didn't know what to fucking do. I was so scared. Oh my god. And then, yeah, I go really high. I go like really, really high in this one. But I was scared after this. I was just like, I was in distraught. I was so scared. Look, I think I do thumbs down sometime soon. When you do thumbs down, that means like, get me the fuck out of here. So yeah, look, I do thumbs down.
Literally.
So the instructor guy trolled me here. This is my second run. I do thumbs down, and instead of putting me out, he makes it, I have to walk out. I literally have to walk out. This is 110 miles per hour of freaking wind, and he makes me have to walk out. This guy trolled me so hard. It's not funny.
Okay, we've just come out. I feel like I'm Superman now. That was amazing. No words, that was just freaking amazing. Holy shit.
Yeah, guys, I'm back home now.
What an experience,
okay?
Shout out to Rob.
Oh my God.
like Harriet Tubman mixed with Rosa Parks right now. That's all like a fucking ponytail.
Finish, please. Let me tell my story, you tell yours. Can I finish? You'll have your...
Hey, Godly. You said play on Rookie Casual. Alright.
As impressive the playmaking, just sensational. The way he was seeing the court and was on him.
They won that in overtime. Wow.
Yeah, that game came down to the wire twice. So many clutch plays and moments in that one. Boy, that was a treat. Now, here's Russell. Russell in the race by three. And he gets it to go. In just under 2.5 minutes to left here in the first.
Now, ladies, don't blow me, boy.
And a foul on the shot. Pelican shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
Yeah, looking over there.
Be nice.
On the season, I think they're the number in terms of their free throw percentage, 79.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the charity stripe this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
And he knocks down the first one.
Them huggers, baby. You know, you end up giving me that cheap shot, I'm gonna end up slapping you with a pack of now, ladies. Don't play with me, boy.
Be nice.
And both free throws good from Freak. That's a familiar sight.
This season, I made a Bernie Sanders loves niggas shit. And it's funny. Well, I don't think people realize that he's like one of the first ones to really understand. He's not just like, I love America, I love African Americans, but he likes niggas.
Dang, he trash.
I think I'm gonna puke. No, man, you can't puke. If you puke, I'm gonna have to puke.
Oh, here's Free. He's got five.
Are you sober now? Oh, I hate you. Huh?
What'd you say?
I was talking to the game. I don't think I've never done that, though. I think I never just say, I hate you out of nowhere.
Here's Freak.
steady offensive output from him, averaging more than 16 points a game. To the paint. Here's Anderson. It's Biombo with the rebound.
No.
Holy shit, dude! What? Oh my god!
Back to Russell. On the arc.
Holy shit, dude!
Fighting over those rings. And Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that. Let's get some information for the two.
Whoa! Holy shit, dude! What? Oh my god!
Points in the league. The
Lakers. I can't believe I just
hit really
shot.
Something to see their effort on the offensive glass.
What?
No, I think he can do
it. This is Will, you know Will and Atwood.
Franklin's checked in for the Lakers. Inside, up off the screen.
His fucking. Yeah, he's playing.
The man time, man.
Oh. God.
He picked up 21 points in the last
Oh my god, look at the guy.
A milkshake, whatever you want to call it, on the plane right now.
Oh.
He just had some pasta, his wife just had a burger and shit.
Dang.
I get the free game.
Embiid with a screen on Russell. Free pitch to Embiid. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in. That was a 6 point in New Orleans lead. Now, here is Russell.
Whoa!
Dang, that was... God.
What?
I'm watching this video. I'm watching Vine compilations. This dude, he hit a, like, 360 no-scope. And, like, it was him and some girl or something. And as soon as he hit it, he, like flew his hands and he hit his sister in, like, the face real hard with the controller.
Or his girlfriend?
Yeah, oh, that was funny.
It was a skit.
Well, that was funny.
I was, like, I was watching shit in class. I was trying to get some tears. I laughed so hard when I saw that, dude.
What?
He's like, oh, did you see that? He's like, are you kidding me? No, look, I hit the shot. Are you fucking joking?
No, I didn't hit
you. It was so funny.
I didn't hit you. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I didn't hit you. What are you talking about? That was just funny.
I do hit an ant trap.
Dang, oh my god.
Shoot around because they've been fantastic.
You're an extreme being, eh?
snow. I'm sweeter than he. You? You're extra hot with yours. You know, come over and your dad's home? You nah, bro. Yo, my Kush guy, give me pure meat. All this food? Yo, fam, you snapped.
Now, all nation keeps the fighters staying in their way. They seem very tight before this one was under. One time. Hey! 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 He ain't playing no games.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
To check out our Jordan player of the game.
If you don't sit your goddamn fuck blast pistol grip chin down somewhere,
grip chin ass.
You need to cut it.
Your price is way too high. You need to cut it.
Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it.
I'm coming home. Tell the world.
Yeah. Do you have a second to talk about our Lord and Savior? Yeah. Have a second to talk about our Lord and Savior. Okay. Titties.
What was that?
You have a second for titties and not Jesus?
For titties, yeah.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yo, Rich, what's good, nigga? I've been trying to get in contact with you all day, but listen, bro, I got some good news. You remember the two bad girls from yesterday? Guess what just happened? They just told me they want to smash. That's right, bro. We in there. We gonna get all up in them guts tonight, bro. That's right. You heard me. It's going down tonight. Yes, that's right. Tell your girl you're gonna be playing 2K or Xbox with me or some shit. Make some shit up. But you know what? Don't bring no protection. Cause you know why? We going raw. We going raw, nigga. We going raw. I might just feel frisky and I might, you know, I might just cream pie, you know? Anyway, bro, just tell her to give me the good news, man. I'm gonna go pick you up later, alright? Alright, look, here's Rich.
Hey, golly. Golly.
I'm gonna go pick you up later, alright? Alright, look, here's Rich. Rich! Tell her to give me the good news. I'm gonna pick you up later, alright? Alright, look, here's Rich. Rich!
What the fuck is a penny right there? Oh shit! What the fuck is a penny right there? Oh shit!
Obviously she left it in there.
Why is it going in your car?
Do I question you all who's in your car? Now you want to be the victim?
I'm the victim.
You, bro. You're pathetic. That's
what. What? Okay.
For them going 1-3 in the season series.
Yeah, and they're hoping for a better showing against this club this season. Last year they came out on the losing end.
And you know, with two teams in the upper pyramid in the early going,
Durant pitched to Ollie. Back to Durant.
Oh, shit.
All right, Doris. Now, here's Westbrook. After the miss from Joel Embiid. Durant against Evans. Durant, the pass to Plumlee. Oladipo for three.
Hey, I'm Andrew Hales, and I'm doing the tie challenge today. That's where you take your favorite piece of clothing, get as messy as possible, and see if Ty can get it out. The slow-mo guys made a video, Rooster Teeth made a video, and now it's my turn. I'm here at Echo Park, and I have a blueberry smoothie with me. I'm going to bump into some strangers and spill it all over myself, blame it on them, and see how they react. So let's see how this works. I'm sorry.
Dude, are you okay?
I'm sorry, dude. No, dude, you gotta watch where you're going, bro. My shirt's all dirty now. You're gonna buy me a new shirt?
I'm not gonna buy you.
You gonna buy me a new shirt?
Neither one of us is gonna buy you a new shirt.
Well, you guys.
Well, you can bet the defense wasn't expecting that kind of rapid pass lineup, but the spin worked like a charm. Perfect.
Okay, sorry. Can you just hold this for a sec?
Thank you.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shoot. Are you kidding me? Can you look where you're going? Well, now you have to, like, give me your number or something. What are you going to do now?
Oh, damn.
chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Thunder.
Boy, they've come out of that locker room with the hot hand. Those jumpers have been falling for them.
Yeah, and one thing, Clark, I've noticed is how good their hands have been. Like, thanks to that, they've got a lot of points off of turn.
Not able to find it here in the second. Off stride and off track just a bit after that run he had earlier.
Pelicans trail by 12.
And two, Mick.
Committed, but for what purpose, Greg? I'm not sure.
Some confusion right there. I can't imagine. Why
I'm trying to play.
Wow, there. What a night so
but
far.
Where are
he's
you?
Got 8 points and he's made 3 shots at the foul line.
I'm all turned down.
At the free throw line, not just
hurting of you.
And B, the screen.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's watermelon.
It's not a watermelon.
Hey, watch your mouth, woman. Watch your mouth, woman.
Joyce has a lot of things in her sleep, okay?
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
From way back way, you know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away, even when I'm away. OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece.
Yes, thank you.
The 2K Sports post-game show. Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game, Kevin Durant.
Vintage, vintage Kevin Durant we saw tonight, fellas.
And that wraps things up, folks. Thanks for joining us for Shaquille O'Neal.
Negative. You're not on my channel by commanding officer.
Just fucking kidding.
after filming this video, he was found in a nearby sewer pipe. Dick cut off, shoved down his throat, nipple shoved up his butthole, just completely mutilated. With a sign stapled to his head, reading.
I'll fucking beat your ass!
Day after day, seems like I push against the
wall. I'm done.
They just keep lying.